Someone's coming. Someone's coming. Let's get it.
You all right, girl?
Sometimes, don't it?
That's so.
Anyway, don't let me bother you.
Bye now.
Thank you. that son of a bitch.
You're gonna bleed to death out here.
What the hell are you doing?
Insult to injury?
Take me to damn cork, then! This ain't America. We ain't free no more. Can't raise no animals, take no wives. All I did was graze my livestock.
Sounds like sour grapes. You know, you ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking you to a professor I know.
What in hell are you talking about?
You're a lucky man, mister. You get to be part of a great experiment.
Shut up!
Huh? You ain't gonna die needlessly, is what I mean. Nope. Dude, that's gonna be an important step in the advancement of human knowledge. Okay, then, girl.
This could get bumpy.
My girl.
Sorry about that, McDaniels. You all right? And me too. Well, you'll be happy to know we ain't got far to go. Hold on tight now. You're doing good, girl.
Hey,
professor will be real pleased to meet you.
No!
Here, I got him.
You're wonderful. Just
come on. Don't be shy now. Let's go. Now, where's my money?
Money?
Yeah, for all the running around I've been doing.
Oh, well, once they buy my humane electric ending facilitator, there'll be money enough for you, sir.
Yeah, let's hope.
All right, let's get our poor unfortunate ready for the demonstration. Oh, do come and watch. It'll be amazing. Come along.
Come on, girl.
Mister?
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkings told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
You know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way. Think.
Thank you.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday, I saw you steal.
Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Oh, shit, this...
Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I don't know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
Ah,
now!
I mean, hey,
help! Help!
Hold on!
This man is bothering
now.
Me! Someone help me!
Officer, help!
Brighten up a girl's day.
Motley bunch of fellas round here. Just watch yourself, all right?
Bye, then.
Hi there, folks.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Let's go, girl. Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got your cross.
You didn't.
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but... My mother gave it to me when I was a novice. Shortly before she passed, you are the most wonderful man.
Oh, excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father? Brother Dorkins found him. I told you. Brother Dorkins was fantastic.
Just try to keep to myself. See a lot and say a lot less. That's just life.
Partner? Hi there, ladies. Hello.
Hi there, Miss.
Hey there.
Watch out. That's that woman in it from that bounty. I actually tried to find where they lived, see if I could give them money, but
everyone's nice a liar at this table. That's no lie.
What do you have? Okay, there you go.
Just can't remember where they was, if it triggered anything, but... Obviously, she's gone into prostitution, hasn't she?
Hey!
Pardon me. I'll see you.
Yeah.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
Hello. I'll have the girls make it for you. Just head on up. That's it, right? Well.
Parfait. Je vous salue.
Here.
Morning, dear.
Mais quelle délicieuse surprise!
Would you like help in there?
Sure, why not?
Good choice. Good choice. Might not even recognize yourself after this. You'll be cleaned up in no time.
Gotta take a break sometime. Life's too short.
Yes, certainly.
I don't half gossip around here.
Yeah, that's the new normal in these parts.
So, how's it going with you?
Oh, I'm doing just fine.
What do you do in your free time?
Oh, I'm a woman of many hobbies. Still a lot of tension. It was lovely to meet you.
You don't want to sleep alone now, do you?
Maybe some other time.
Okay, but you made me sad, honey. Luckily, I ain't interested in your conversation.
I've actually kind of made him look like a pirate. Right.
Like a good game going if you're interested.
Let's try this out.
Don't let me rush you none. Smell good, huh?
I just bumped into that woman like 5 minutes ago.
Things all right?
Miss Dowling.
Hey, mister.
Enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free show.
What's this show, then?
Mr. Charles Chatternay. Go and see for yourself, but don't blame me. You should know the artworks are not like endorsed by gallery staff.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Okay. Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before. I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing.
I think that it's Greek.
Mister.
Or could be Roman.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi there.
The man simply can't paint.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her delicate.
Henry, oh. Is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you.
That's it.
Oh, come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here.
Son of a bitch.
You filthy little man. Oh. Oh.
Come on, horse. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
Oh, mate. Proper fucking knocked him out. Jeez. Oh, dear.
Charles, where are
you? Mate. What one of these ass? Knocked him out. Hey, they didn't have fucking nothing.
This show is well and truly over. Let's get out of here. Come on, I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. Come along. This way, come on. I think we are okay. The exhibition, what can you say? It was not boring, huh?
That it was not.
Test people, push them. I thought I was a fraud.
Mate, this fucking thingy stuff works, doesn't it? This magic potion.
Sure. We provoke emotions, no.
You keep provoking emotions fucking like that. All your canvases with that punch over.
Eh? It's like literally just grows back within like 5 minutes. I've now slept like.
I was a whole ass.
Like,
you
not
did.
Like 12, 13
and
hours.
You are.
But
now maybe go be
fucking
an
just
asshole
shave the
somewhere
bastard
else for a while. Mister?
Mister?
Here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, it seems like the only thing it'll get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, you are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime. My angel, my little bird, it's me!
Stay clear,
huh?
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir.
Hey there.
Keep getting drunk.
Hi there.
Hey there, sir.
Nice round here. I'm kind of new to these parts. Hey, partner. Howdy, mister.
Why are you up in my business?
Hi there, mister.
Hey, partner.
Hey.
Hello, whoa, mister.
There you are.
You boys ready?
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just that he's some slick little greasy-haired European who's clearly got power and money. Now, listen. If we go in there and start shooting up the place, the boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Better like this, he's gonna have a lot of protection.
No one's gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm him. Trust me. This the place?
Must be.
You okay, John? I guess.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen.
Run along now, boy.
Was that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
Relax.
You looking for my brother?
I got this.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace.
We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business!
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words. You lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Teodoro. Fate da bere sti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderlyn. Arthur Morgan.
Arthur, the pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
So, can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
No, no, no. So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in the cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men, of course they run a mile, so maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. van der Linde, why you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.